Welcome to Pokemon Freak Guys, and I'm back on my second episode. So in the last episode we ran through Roadblock City, and now in this episode we'll be challenging the gym. Okay, let's talk to Barry and first let's heal a Pokemon after the tremendous Shedinja fight. And then let's go to the Arbok mine. Okay, first of all I need to pick up some very important items. Sunstone, Soot Bell. Okay, Soot Bell is good. I want to actually see what power that thing does. Where is it? Okay, that's gonna be sold out. I don't want any items such as that. And then let's go. Our brave. Another item like that. Okay, first encounter. Flygon. Flygon. Unnamed flyer. Flygon is pseudo legendary, I think, and it's amazing. Good that I didn't get his Pachirisu. Okay, I want to actually train the flyer. Speed up it so much. My speeding up is good. Okay, this is another encounter. Okay, leave. We are leaving. No encounter for us. Let's clean up. Okay, let's see if we lose a Flygon. We'll win. If this is a metronome Nuzlocke, so it will take a lot of time per battle. Seed flare. Okay, I win. And we are leveling up. I use lot of rare candies, so if you have any problem, please tell me in the comments in a positive way. I don't want it to be disabled. Okay, and execute. Skarmory. That's gonna take a lot of time. Wish. Okay. Oh, my defense. Okay, regain health. That's good. String shot. Brine. Gyro ball. Splash. Gonna take a lot of time. Oh wait, sorry. Okay. No. Come on now. Okay, 20. Okay, I defeat this Skarmory. I level up. Okay, ride on. No. Because now I'm in a substitute, let me heal up. Let's just throw a Pokeball. So yes, so let's defeat it 5 to win. I can't switch out, we have toxic spy. Heat wave, come on. Okay, I will have. You challenge me and you're asking for moves. Okay, we have finished all the trainers, I think, and now we can take over. Seriously, my god, trainer. Okay, no trainer, let's go. Ban it. Okay, if you didn't know, my starter was Ash, as you can see. That's Sprite. Oh, another Flygon. And this is a Nuzlocke, so it's an item. Okay, so let's heal our Pokemon. Actually, no. I want to level up Zipidem too, so that it catches up. Sharpedo. No. I'll remember you forever, Zippy Zap. Oh, she is very good. That happens to people who kill my Pokemon. And now I have to box it because of wiping out. Sorry, Zippy Zap. Okay, let's just train with Flyer. Come on. This is very tough because I'm speeding up. And I will tell that let's go over here, you'll get some items. Okay, that's a good Pokemon. And I'll call it Icy. Nothing there. Oh, shit. I would have got a rapid ash. A fear of, but next speed. I hate excitement. Seriously, they are too costly, and I lose some special moves instead of expression. I don't know, a very overpowered Pokemon. Let's battle Rock. My first, a second gym trainer or gym. Okay, gym trainer. So I battled him. No. Glow. Okay, special attack. Let's go. Just one attack. Octazook, we win. Oh, yes, two Pokemon. And I miss. Okay, yes, a hailstorm. No. Okay, that's not a problem. I told that self-KOing moves are not considered to be dead, so I'm still alive. I mean, my Pokemon are still alive. Like, I can do that 100 times. So self-KOing moves, self-KOing moves, deaths are not allowed. I don't count. Scizor, I'm 1 level higher. Okay, absorb. That's a good move. Oh no! No! Flyer. You read code. Okay, so this is something that I call. Okay, Rage. It's 2 of my Pokemon are down. Creator, KO it. Okay. Should I use Creator instead? Why did I? I'll get another death. Seriously, Creator, go finish it. Fire spin. Meter mash. But still, I lose a lot of Pokemon, including. You are telling that that's M. I am so angry. Almost like 3 of my Pokemon are dead. Let's bring the Pokemon. Sorry. Like, seriously, come on. It looks just. System. I have no words to express. It was. Sorry, guys, mistake. got the match with three deaths. I am too angry. I will to make up with it. Where did I get a HM phone? Okay, yeah, I got. Okay, to make up with the sadness, I will catch another team member over here with smashing rocks. Smash all the rocks to find glory. Like, seriously, guys, I'm too angry. My Flygon died. Oh, Medicham. That's a good Pokemon. They're coming to the party. Come to the party to enjoy. Just don't die. Okay, because it's like some meditating thing, I call it. Like, it's a meditate and take the energy. It will take all the energy. You can hear my stomach making some noises. Sorry for that. Just there. Shit, I had a Kadabra. Actually, Kadabra doesn't do much in this game. It does a lot of damage. Just DM. This is a metronome mode, so can I progress? No, I had a Gible. I'll tell you if I encounter any shiny and catch it. Shiny catching is allowed. I'm not doing any grinding on wild Pokemon. No, just for now. I'm better than you. Okay, hurry up, that's fine. I'm 8 levels higher. Live a shape of the forge. I mean, oh, it is 1 HP. Okay, let's battle her, I guess. 1 A discharge KO. No, Darkrai. Camouflage, what does that do? No, no, safe. I just turned into the grass type, so I was a bit scared. Garkin, that's dog. And Ashes is a dog. Ashes and more. Oh, master, you're dying. Yes, I win. It's a legendary. I can't control my laughter. Rotom is a legend. Wow. Seriously, wow. How can a Rotom be a legendary Pokemon? Can someone just explain to me? Okay, let's just check its text entry. Okay, it should be here. Okay, number 152. Okay, doesn't have any info as we did not catch it. Wait, okay, I have full HP. Let's battle some galactic grunts. I hope that I don't lose any Pokemon. No, Deoxys, no. Dawn has a Mewtwo. Dawn has Dragon Rage, no. Okay, punishment key over it. You think that I will use a move? Okay, Dawn killed the spell for me. Actually, these galactic grunts became designers. I don't know how, it's fine. I won't be doing any of these stuff, so let's leave them behind. And I already came over here. It's a good place for grinding for the gym. I didn't grind. Okay, I took it. Actually, I didn't come to this cave. My thing. So I'll just call it Angel because it is Angel Pokemon, I think. A Zinc, let's go. Maybe I have to increase its speed. It's going too slow. Another Togetic. Togetic, I caught you in a Master Ball. Don't tell your family members or friends or anything. It was another DM. I think it was Rock Tomb. Rock Tomb. Skepta! I'm not gonna upload this episode, guys. This is the most unluckiest thing has happened to me. Swall art. We can deal with the swall art. No, here. What am I? KO. Yes. What was the move? I was no KO. Yes, we win. Oh, a sour dew. That's a good item. Should I battle these trainees? Or should I? No, a double battle. I'll switch right with you. I'll tell. Let's fight. Spin KO. It's leveling up. Moonlight. Oh, actually, my period is good. I thought I'll use it as a gym sleeve because it has a lot of moves. Another Deoxys. Why am I so unlucky? Okay, KO. Deoxys Rex. Regigigas. Wow. Seriously, guys. I am so fed up. Oh no. Okay. So angry. Oh, wait, I forgot my encounter. So, my first encounter. Oh, Blissey. Blissey may have the chance to hold the lucky egg. So, I'll call it Lucky instead of Blissey. Lucky, you will be added to the party. Or, okay. Second encounter. What is Groudon? Groudon. Groudon. I'll nickname it Drought. Because it brings drought. I'm telling this is not the most unluckiest. We got Groudon. Okay, we reached Floaroma. Let me. You will think that this is cheating, but let me tell you, if my Pokemon are not highly leveled up, then I may lose. Look at a level 5 Togekiss. You want me? Wait, I think that I had a shiny skill. Let me just see after I level up. This is gonna take a lot of time, guys. Sorry. Why don't they allow the option to put more than five or six of an item. Like the newer games maybe have the option, but why did it make so that the older generation suck and the newer generation are better? Okay, is there a thunderstorm? Oh, we have a sunstorm. Let's see what does lucky. Chesterberry. Repel. Angel, please have a shot. Come on, this is so tough. Maybe I'll reduce the speed. What's happening? Okay. Now I'll only do till the part till I reach Valley Windworks, so this won't be a very long episode. I like short episodes. Let's get some berries and this praying duck. That's really funny, guys. Spray a duck with spray duck. That's really funny. If you don't like it, I'll tell you don't like funny things. Now in the other episode I told you should not buy super potion, but now I have a lot of money and buy. Oh wait, it is a repel. I need lots and lots of 40 repels for now. I could have bought some. Oh, some spaceman at Valley Windworks. My encounter is I don't have words to explain. Oh, Mystic Water. He has a Charizard. Charizard, I'm very sorry. You're my favorite Pokemon in existence. But I had to KO you. At least your god is doing it to you. Because you're in the evil team, which you should not be. Okay? And let's battle those people over there and wrap up for the episode. Come on, let's battle It's battle a KO it. It's what I want. I gave Ashish a stick. Ashish, do you hate me? I don't know what it a probo pass. Oh yeah, it has struggle now. Okay, let's bring out the no, poisoned. What are you doing? Boomerang. Okay, let's go and save over there so that in the next episode I can actually battle Team Galactic. I'm not joking, right? Thanks for watching this episode. This is Fillmore and I didn't tell about it, this in the last video, but this is such a good editing software, I'll tell. It has helped me too much. And thanks for watching. And subscribe to Pokemon Freak. It's me. And thanks.